So this is normal Minecraft. Now, what happens if I change the shaders? This is Animal Crossing shaders. Remember that pool right in front of me? It's right there. And this is what it looks like in normal shaders. See? A lot less weird. Eh.